Let's say you have messed up everything in your workspace and you want this to reset. Welcome everybody. I'm going to show you how to reset Adobe Premiere Pro workspace. So for that, you just need to click on Windows, Workspace, and go to Reset to Save Layout. So there you go. You have your workspace back and it's reset to by default.